this week we started to put together a garden to grow vegetables for the girls here. And we've laid down the first section, and there will be more gardeners coming in the future to continue. The activities that we've done with the girls, we've been doing seed planting in recyclable pots, because that's very important to reap, that we're eco-friendly. We have also been making little booklets with the girls and teaching them about plants and helping them to learn English through plants.
Ils sont venus proposer de planter notre jardin, de le rendre plus agréable, et en même temps l'apprentissage de la langue anglaise à travers l'agriculture, à travers les plantes, à travers les semences. Et c'est magnifique. Là, je crois que c'est la quatrième fois, la troisième ou la quatrième fois qu'ils viennent. C'est des groupes différents, à part Becky qui est là tout le temps. Et ils font partie des nombreux donateurs, des nombreuses personnes qui veulent soutenir cet internat de diverses manières.
Oh, well, we built the walls and then had to render them. So the building of the beds took about 3 days. Roughly, yeah, and it was a lot of hard work in the heat as well, because England is raining. Oh, right, we're going to be using vegetables such as our aubergines, carrots, radish. We're going to be using herbs. We're going to be also planting herbs such as oregano, thyme, stuff like that. Yeah, so.
Le premier groupe, j'ai دباشي 4 mois ياك مهم شافوا البنات خدموا معاهم شويه تقربوا منهم عرفوا شنو كاين شافوا لي سباس عرفوا شنو خصهم يديروا خداو افكار عاد جا الجروب الثاني اللي كنت فيه انا دابا شهر عاودنا خدمنا نيت مع البنات نطوينا البلاصه فين فين غنخدموا خدينا الديزاين ديال فين غيغرسوا خديناه من عند البنات حاولنا نتقربوا منهم نشوفوهم شنو باغيين شنو باغي لي ليغوم اللي باغيين يزرعوا باسكو الفكره ديال غيب ان تزرع لهم لي ليغوم اللي يقدروا يستعملوهم في لا كويزين